Hey, stranger, have you got some decent booze for a miner down on his luck? I want to drink myself into oblivion.
Here you go. A bottle of booze.
Thanks, man. That's just what I need right now.
Who are you?
I'm a homeless miner. My name is Owen. I lost everything that was near and dear to me in the war. I'm waiting for an orc patrol to scoop me up and send me to work in the mines.
I have a better idea than handing you over to the orcs.
Yeah? Let's hear it then.
Join the rebels. Okara isn't far from here.
Okara? Yeah, I know where that is. It's an old iron mine, but I always thought it was blocked up.
Okara's mine is still being worked.
Well, what am I doing sitting around here then? I'll give you this healing potion as thanks. I don't like this stuff anyway.
Speaking of people, a prospector named Owen is quite eager to join you.
Bring him here then. Good work.
There's nobody left out there who will come to Okara.
All right, then we will have to make do with the people we've got. It'll all work out somehow. Thanks for your help.
Tell me more about the weapons forge.
This is where we make most of the weapons that the rebels need to fight the orcs. Our iron mine provides the raw materials we need. It's nothing like the magic ore mines of Nordmar, but still enough to make the orcs take an interest. We need to be careful.
Is there anything you need?
I still need some iron ore. About 5 pieces. Can you get it for me?
Here you go. 5 pieces of iron ore.
Thanks. You've done enough for me now, my friend. Take this as a token of my gratitude.
Stop!
Some valuable things have gone missing here.
Do you know anything about that?
No.
We're watching you.
Thank you.
always be free.
Show me your goods.
Your honor.
Here are your five saws.
Terrific. I knew I could count on you.
Don't cause any more trouble here.
I have a package here for you.
Wild berries from Bozek. Marvelous. I haven't been to see him since the orcs doubled the watch. My thanks to the courier. Here, take this.
Thank you. Thank you. You are not going to bleed.
Now you are mine. Stop right there, Mora.
When you talk to Porgin, show him some respect, or you'll deal with me.
Who are you?
I'm a ranger and a martial arts instructor. My name is Ericus. I'm a personal guard of the druid Porgin, so think before acting, understood?
What kind of place is this?
A place of destruction and despair. This valley was once the largest village of the rangers of Mertana. People came from everywhere and were restored through the healing hands of our druid Porgin.
What happened here?
The orcs destroyed our village and stole whatever they could find. I am only one of a few who survived the massacre. Cursed be all those who wreak havoc with the plants and creatures of Adnos.
You are at war with the orcs?
We rangers are a peaceful people. We make it our task to serve the druids and protect them. But those wretched orcs came to us with the blade of war unsheathed. And now we are taking back what is rightfully ours. No more, no less.
I see. Where are the orcs who did this?
They retreated to the big cities of Mertana. We cannot reach them there. All that is left of them is a small orc patrol to the north. They are watching us.
The orc patrol is history.
Thanks for your help, stranger. Here, I want you to take this with you. May the light of Adnos lighten every path that you walk. We could also train a little more if you want.
Adnos be with you. What can I do for you, Wanderer?
I suppose you are in charge here.
I am no ruler. My children, the Rangers, are with me of their own free will, Wanderer. I am a preserver of creation. We druids are guardians of the world and its nature. We draw our power from the strength of Adnos's creatures.
Can you heal me?
I can, Wanderer. Come to my fire, and I shall ease your pain.
Heal my wounds.
Light of Adnos, illuminate this body.
What creature is the source of your power?
My druid stone possesses the power of the boar. But alas, my stone was stolen by the orcs, Wanderer. It is more than disturbing to know that it is in the hands of these foolish creatures.
I found your druid stone.
Thank you, Wanderer. But I see that it is pale and powerless. If it is to regain its old strength, I shall have to recharge it.
Can you recharge the druid stone?
I can, but I am lacking ingredients for the procedure of renewal. You have returned the stone to me, Wanderer. If you help me to recharge it, I will share my power with you.
I will help you in your search for the ingredients for your druid stone.
Very well. I need 20 stone roots. They grow exclusively in very damp places. You will only find them near riverbeds. Good luck.
Here, I have your stone roots.
Very good. But I need more.
Broken. Thank you.
Show me your goods.
Now it's your turn. Stop right there. I'll tear you apart!
Ugh. I'll tear you apart.
Stop right there.
Ah!
Impossible.
Here, your stone roots.
Good work, Wanderer. Now I can recharge the Druid Stone for the service you have done me. I will share my power with you. Take my Druid Stone and keep it better than I could.
Heal my wounds.
Light of Adonos, illuminate this body